Here I am, Fly Navarro with Fly Zone Fishing. I'm here with Dirk from National Marine Fisheries Service. Dirk?
Yep.
What do we have here?
Looks like we got a striped marlin.
There you go. Now, what are some of the main characteristics of a striped marlin?
Probably the most critical or most obvious difference is the height of the dorsal fin.
Okay.
A really tall dorsal fin, long pectoral fins. And if you're fishing in the Pacific.
Okay.
If you're in the Atlantic, you're not catching a striped marlin.
So they're only indigenous to the Pacific Ocean.
Pacific, yeah.
Well, there you have it, guys. Very simple. Long, high
dorsal
and long pec fins.
Yep.
Pretty simple. If you're in the Pacific Ocean and that's what you see, you got yourself a striped marlin. Thanks for joining us here in the Fly Zone.